Russell Westbrook and Cameron Payne employing a traditional warm-up before their game against the Portland Trail Blazers. We start you off in the fourth quarter. There is Westbrook with his squad up by five. Make it eight with just over 7 minutes to go. Westbrook, 25 points, 15 assists, 9 rebounds on the game. Less than three to go now. OKC up by seven, now up by four. Damian Lillard on fire, knocks down another three. The lead is down 2-3. He had 28 points in the second half. He wasn't done either. Here comes three more that ties it up at 110. Later, Russell Westbrook, same score, turns it over. Portland gets the ball. Who do you think they're going to go to? Of course, it's Damian Lillard for three more. That puts Portland up by three, 113 to 110. OKC, a chance. Kevin Durant, wonderful pass down low to Serge Ibaka, but he swatted. Mason Plumlee out of nowhere with the stuff. And Portland gets the win, 115 to 110.